add an attachment in a task, you just simply need to press this clip button. Then you will see that there's an attachment window added. And just press add attachment. And now you can choose whatever file you want to attach in the task. So for example, let's say this one. Now there's an attachment in the task.